o'clock in the morning, sandblasting the hull, getting rid of all the rust, about 6 hours in the hull, crawling over the bloody... Fuck, I've just lost it. Got some rags and some acetone. We've prepped the steel, so I'm wiping it down, prepping it, getting it ready to paint, and then after that we can call it quits for the weekend. Whew. Let's get into it.
So boys, how is it underneath?
Oh, good, mate. I'm learning to love it.
I've got Stockholm syndrome. I never want to leave.
So close. I'm thinking about that time I spent between your thighs. This has been an absolute mission. And it's the first kite. This girl will never care. There's gonna be a full you miss the spot moment at the end of this. I know there is. We're gonna do the glory strokes. We're gonna do them together. This is huge.
Oh my god.
Oh, there's a serious level of roll going on right now. I need some more paint. All right, here we go. Going in.
It's a whitewash.
Oh, I actually haven't felt that good on this boat.
Oh my god.
Fucking hell.
From there, I'm looking up the front of the boat. We've done from there back to here. We've done half the boat nearly.
Yeah, man, that was a huge effort. And that's the first coat. That's the worst part about it. That's huge. That's a good start. I actually think... I think I'm so high from the fumes there. Jesus Christ.
How you doing down there, Saki?
I am loving it. My favourite place in the world.
Look at this beautiful painted hull.
Precision painting.
Okay, we're entering the hull. Oh my god.
Jesus.
You know, you see it when it's all brown, you just don't realise how much rust is in the boat until you fuck it. Until you get a chunk like this coming out of your hull. is there a bucket?
Nah, bro, I've just jumped in here with the camera. Nothing whatsoever.
Go.